Coppers Cove Police need your help in getting information about a shooting last night that left one man dead and another injured. 35-year-old Eric Wayne Rogers suffered from 2 gunshot wounds. He was transported to the hospital where he later died. A second victim, 34-year-old Darian Shelby, also suffered from a gunshot wound. He's been released from the hospital.